until I love you, I love you, I love you. Until I find a way, the only words I know that you.
Salute once again to Willie Pearl for introducing me to such a beautiful beverage, coffee poetry. It's a dedication to my savior who delivered me, made me a certified lover man, not a boy to treat my wife and the world surrounding my daughter with chivalry, and show my son that warriors always end up in victories in my favor, cause of his favor. I don't deserve it, he ain't owe me nothing, there are no debts on reserve, it's cause I rest in the word. No weapon ever prospers, I'm already back up when my chest is in the dirt. And anytime a blessing does occur, I reflect on how every single person will get tested for his work. And quite honestly, most of the time he stretches me, it hurts, but I'll be flexible for him, then tense from stretches of the earth, end up in stretches or a hearse, and his pillow makes it worse. In the middle of a bind, I would probably take the L, because my eyes are always blind, like my retina has a curve. What's bad is looking good, my perception has been blurred. It's like the devil grabbed me by the neck of my shirt, he pull it over my head and spin me in 666 circles. Feels like my belly starts to churn and my stepping is unsure. Symptoms of being bitten by confusions of the serpent, specific with his victims, how he chooses them on purpose. His purpose is to hide the truth and keep the youth uncertain. He's been doing it for centuries, no need to use rehearsals. I know personally I can't do all that turning, my equilibrium is terrible, I get woozy reading cursive, but I'm not too naive to believe it couldn't happen, so you catch me up in sermons taking notes on all the verses. Cause people think their income could be a system of referral for exemptions of the curses. Newsflash, find it in the schools of your suburbans. Even worse, to sit right next to you in pews while you in service. Come on, you know that's real, man. You gotta excuse my raw, authentic thoughts, man. I ain't had my coffee yet. Let me take another sip. Hold up. That's better. This coffee poetry. Yeah. Where was I? Oh, yeah. And that's the thing though, the enemy is evil and deceitful, does anything to keep young people out of churches. He cloaks the backstage realities with fallacies and fantasies that family sees. So once removal of the curtains, we get the everlasting acting demons, little curtsy, the big bow, the pretty smiles and all the perks. I mean, who wouldn't want a couple extra thousand, more square footage on their houses, a 5-car garage and the chances to buy your girl some purses? I do, but with that wealth priority shift, and spiritual health is like fourth, but third is the record of what you've purchased. Wait a second, can't be high and mighty, those are my desires. Wife remind me, Christ supplies them as long as his kingdom's first. It's an assessment, and I understand its worth. I mean, teaching's my profession, so I'll be fired if I don't. And so often we plead, Lord, make it easy for me, but he may not come when you won't. But it ain't like he won't. For instance, let's look back on the scriptures when he would mention the description of the events that would happen on Calvary. Some doubted, started pouting, others believed and started shouting. He could have been up in 3 hours, but he rose up on day 3 like he said he would. Let's make it personal. When everything from my birth flashed in front of my eyes alphabetically, I was leaving Chick-fil-A, driving the 280Z. Car got smashed to smithereens, I just got a scratch on my knee. Forgiving granny 91 years life, Lord, I thank you. Beautiful kids and a beautiful wife, my Lord, I thank you. From night strife to morning sun, sending your only son, everything you're doing will do and have already done, my Lord God, I thank you. Yeah. God, I thank you. It's coffee poetry, man. This is by far one of the coldest beats of the year, so I had to do something to it. Give y'all something to sip on until Pearls drop. Oh yeah, Pearls are still coming soon, by the way. Had to take a little, get a little R&R. Let my spirit get right, you know. It's a tough loss, but it's also a heavy game, man. Willie Pearl, rest in peace. I know you're not here physically, but you're still here. Also, rest in peace to this beat. Oh, man. I love coffee, man. TRAM, what's good, baby? Yeah. Prince LA, what's happening? Princess Mel's Bells. What's good, baby girl? Good morning.